The pull-on lawnmower, the cable, I finally have something rigged, works every time. But then I flipped it over and took off the blade, which is looking like this, explaining why it was shaking. Piece of shit. But then these Briggs engines, I forgot. When you tip them the wrong way, oil goes through this tube here and then fills your carburetor up full of oil. So I believe it is now hydrolocked. I mean, I can try to turn it over. I don't know if it will even... It is barely. It's wanting to start. I have the spark plug disconnected. So, I'll go grab some carb cleaner and clean that up and dry that. Got a rag. Fuck, that's oil. This too. I'll have to wash that deck for sure. Crap. I knew it. Thing is, I woke up at like 10 a.m. after sleeping at from 4 a.m. So I'm not in my best mental capacities right now, as you can probably see. Got some good stuff. Whew. I didn't swallow any. Gotta go smoothly with these. I'll do this with my other hand, my right hand. It's really... You don't want to go too fast, but like that. There you go. Now I'll just pull it over a few times. Oh, brake. There you go. I'll prime it. I'll add some carb cleaner. There, that should be good enough. Okay, I'll put this cover back on, basically just to hide the ugliness of these engines. I'll put the plug back on, and hopefully this thing starts, and it doesn't catch on fire. And for this test, I'll use protection. Okay,
moving through. Did I break this lock? Oh, it's gonna go. Yikes, don't think it has much oil left. Fuck. It does run. Whew, fuck. Smells worse than shit. Ah, scheisse. Okay, well, at least it started. Ah, oh, I'll have to clean that for sure. Oh boy. Talk about an adventure. Pull-ons are shit. Funny story, I did the same thing with this motor on my tractor. Not the first time. It's starting to stop smoking. That's good. I didn't stay near it. I don't remember where I put my degreaser. I guess I'll have to grab something from the house. I'll go grab an old rag and some water and I'll take care of that mess. Doesn't seem to have caught on fire, so I think I can leave it here. It's still a bit smoky, but now I have to find a way to get all the oil on this side off of the deck. Because if I want to sell this lawnmower, it has to look great. So, to get to the house, we'll hop on a redneck ride and drive over there. Also, something I did, I bought a latch for my house. Now the door is shut. I have the key. Have a big set of keys here. Okay, protection, of course.
Damn it!
What a piece of shit! MTD made to die or move the dumpster. Oh!
I'll go get some degreasers. So, I cleaned it all up, looks good. Now I'm working on my tiller. Has no spark, so I'm gonna take off the flywheel and open up the points of condenser and see if they're good.
That's a project for tonight. A knocking mower and a tiller that has no spark. Sweet!